Hello and welcome to this episode of Dread Captures, the ultimate destination for those who seek the thrill of witnessing the unexplained. Our channel is dedicated to bringing you the most compelling and jaw-dropping camera footage we can find. Trail camera, security cameras, and other recording devices can capture events that occur when no one is around. We have gathered trail camera footage of wild animals, cryptids, paranormal activity, mysterious creatures lurking in the shadows, and strange phenomena that defy explanation. We have it all. Our team of experts scours the internet and beyond to bring you the latest and greatest in the world of wildlife and the unknown. So whether you're a seasoned cryptozoologist, a veteran outdoorsman, or just a curious viewer, buckle up and get ready for an adventure like no other. Now, let's get into the captures. Before we get into today's captures, visit DreadsArmy.com to sign up for the Dread Weekly newsletter so you don't miss out on any updates. Also, check out all of the channels in the Dread Network on DreadsArmy.com or in the description below. Thanks for listening. Now let's get to the captures. This is a follow-up to a video posted a few weeks ago. Take a listen.
1, 2, 3, 4. I don't see the thumb. There is a print right here that shouldn't be there.
Yeah.
And I'm going to tell you what this thing did.
You can pick it up barely right
that's
now.
That's a left-hand print.
That's the kitchen. So yeah. The interesting part about these windows, these were the only two windows in the entire home that you could see through the curtain. She changed those curtains yesterday.
This thing was peeking in to see what y'all were doing.
That's the only window he could see.
It was peeking in to see what you were doing.
In this account, the man in the blue shirt who lives in the house we just viewed shared an unusual tale. His regular home life was reportedly disrupted by a huge furry creature that seemed to be peering into their residence. A professional cryptid hunter visited the house to conduct what can best be described as neighborhood detective work. His verdict? A Bigfoot had indeed paid them a visit. He pointed out handprints on the window, which aren't visible to us. But consider for a moment how it would feel to be in your home, only to spot a massive ape-like creature peering into your space. It's hard to grasp the magnitude of such an experience. The speculation within the comment section of the video was mixed. Some viewers suggested the Bigfoot was simply curious, while others suspected it was attracted by the smell of food from the kitchen. A few viewers, though, took a more sinister view, suggesting the creature was there to strategize an attack. However, this behavior seems atypical for Bigfoot, at least based on popular lore. So, what's your take on this account? Do you think these men were telling the truth? Or were they merely attempting to grab the limelight? We're eager to hear your insights on this. Up next is an intriguing trail cam image featuring a deer, but there's something that sets this one apart. Examine the deer closely in the picture. Do you notice the claw marks? They hint at an encounter with a significantly large and threatening creature, but the culprit remains a mystery. Interestingly, a commenter shed some light on the situation. They explain that this is not as uncommon as you might think during mating season. It's possible that a buck's antlers might scrape a doe in the heat of the moment, leading to such markings. Even the individual who shared this image online can only guess. They suspect that a cougar or a bear might be responsible. However, it's rare for such predators to let go of their prey once they've managed to capture it, unless the deer managed a miraculous escape. So, what's your take on this peculiar situation? Does the commenter's theory hold water, or do you have a different perspective? In February 2020, a routine flight is underway as an Airbus 320 majestically glides above the country of Colombia. The captain, blissfully unaware, is on the verge of making a startling discovery. unbeknownst to him, the seemingly serene sky isn't as solitary as he assumes.
The pilot does us the favor of showing his altimeter, and we can see that he's flying around 30,000 feet in altitude.
The pilot then positions his smartphone camera towards the cockpit window, capturing a perplexing sight as he zooms in. A peculiar object, metallic in appearance, resembling a polyhedron, whizzes past in a direct trajectory. When we slow down the footage and enhance the zoom, the object becomes even more evident. Upon closer examination, it somewhat resembles a cube.
It has these kind of little points that stick out. It does seem to be darker in color and not like a bright, shining balloon. Whatever this is, it definitely shouldn't be there.
One theory is that if we were visited by another civilization, they might send probes ahead of when they actually come.
This drone recording originates from the depths of Salt Fork Park in Ohio. The video starts off as expected, but around the fifth minute, you might spot something concealed within the dense undergrowth. Keep your eyes focused on the left portion of your screen as the drone begins to descend, keeping your eyes peeled as the event unfolds swiftly. Many viewers say they can see a large creature pause and look upwards as the drone flies past. Some even speculate this to be a daytime sighting of Bigfoot. I can definitely see what they are referring to, but I personally can't make out any movement, and I think it could be something as simple as a tree. Please share your views and theories. Tell me if you spot it down in the comments. Next up, we're looking at video evidence that surfaced following an unusual disturbance in a local community. The neighbors in this area were left frightened and troubled due to the ongoing screams of an unidentified man. Anyone who's heard a human scream knows how disturbing it can be, so it's hardly surprising that hours of these mysterious cries led them to call for the sheriff. The video we're examining now is reportedly from the sheriff's body cam. Oddly enough, as soon as the sheriff arrived at the location, an eerie silence fell over the place. Being a law enforcement officer, he naturally started to scan the surroundings for anything unusual. As he navigated down the road, flashlight in hand, nothing seemed amiss at first. That was until he spotted a chillingly pale figure with arms of unnatural length. Whatever this entity was, it was originally seated, but the moment the beam from the sheriff's flashlight hit it, it took off and disappeared from view. Thankfully, the entire incident was caught on the sheriff's body cam. After watching the video, it was clear that the creature was humanoid, but unlikely human based on its skin and behavior. Some paranormal enthusiasts have suggested it could be a cryptid known as the Wraith. Considering the evidence in the video, it's hard to fault them for this belief. But is the video genuinely authentic? I'm not entirely convinced. What's your take on it? Let us dive into the realm of the unexplained with this intriguing trail cam image. Can you spot the creature in the shot? It seems to bear some resemblance to an ape, don't you think? However, upon closer inspection, you'll notice that its body proportions don't quite align with any known ape species. Moreover, its face appears to hold an anomaly. Despite the image's low resolution, the person who shared it online is convinced that the creature is cradling a baby close to its face. Interestingly, I agree with this observation. You can make out the baby with its back towards us, though several commenters have expressed difficulty in spotting the baby. Definitely let me know whether you can see it. Yet, the real intriguing element here isn't the potential offspring. This image was captured in Florida, and the person who shared it believes it could be the elusive skunk ape. For those not in the know, the skunk ape is thought of as the swamp-dwelling cousin of Bigfoot. So, what's your take? Could we be looking at a genuine skunk ape, or is this merely an overblown interpretation? We'd love to hear your thoughts. check out this rarely seen footage from 1994. The video showcases a man in the woods, seemingly accompanied by a Bigfoot. The location? Near Duck Spring, situated within the Blue Mountain Range in Oregon. From the man's labored breathing, you can sense his anxiety and possibly fear. His trembling hands make it difficult to tell what's spooking him. But as the video progresses, the cause becomes evident. A large figure is seen just meters away from him, with a human-like stride yet an ape-like body. Its extraordinarily long arms and weighty steps suggest it might be capable of inflicting harm, explaining the man's audible fear. Surprisingly, though, the creature doesn't seem interested in the man. The man, he's convinced he's encountered a Bigfoot, and honestly, it's hard to argue with him. After all, how do we explain what we're watching in this video? Keep in mind that this is from 1994, a time when CGI and special effects weren't as common as they are now, unless it's an incredibly convincing person in a costume, which seems improbable. What other explanation could there be? I'm interested in hearing your thoughts on this. The Defense Department released three unidentified flying object videos, recorded by Navy pilots in 2004 and 2015, sparking speculation about extraterrestrial life. While confirming the video's authenticity, the Pentagon hasn't provided a concrete explanation, leaving possibilities such as atmospheric effects or technical issues open. Despite the excitement generated among UFO enthusiasts, some experts advocate caution, noting that such sightings typically have terrestrial explanations. I'm going to let the video play from here.
Oh, Lena, look on the ASA. My gosh. They're all going against the wind. The wind's 120 knots to the west. Cool, oh, thing, dude. That's not our LNS, though, is it? It's not our LNS. Well, if there's another thing, it's rotating.
Pretty crazy. When videos like these surface, I always take my cues from the people involved, most notably their voice and tone. I think you can tell how genuine or scared or surprised a person is from listening to their voice in the moment. In this video, you can hear how the pilots are feeling upon seeing the object. Another creepy part, did you hear when he said there's a whole fleet of them? Yikes. Let me know what you think about these clips, and in aliens in general. This eerie video captured by a trail camera deep within the Appalachian Mountains appears to show something resembling a werewolf. The creature's face bears a striking, unsettling similarity to both a dog and a human. Its dog-like features coupled with its humanoid appearance make for a terrifying and perplexing sight. The footage is enough to send chills down anyone's spine, earning it the nickname Monster of the Mountains from some viewers. Many are left wondering whether this could be evidence of a creature of legend or if there's a more ordinary explanation. Some have speculated it might be a diseased animal, distorted and made grotesque by its ailment. However, the certainty of its identity remains elusive, adding to the mystery. No matter what it may truly be, the prospect of a middle-of-the-night encounter with such a being in the wilderness would undoubtedly fill anyone with dread. This video serves as a stark reminder of the mysteries that still inhabit the remote corners of our world, sparking curiosity, apprehension, and intrigue in equal measures. A A Predator combat drone is executing its standard surveillance, when abruptly, an enormous and swift object invades its territory. What seems to be an unidentified flying object zips past the drone, leaving a massive trail of bright white light in its wake. The drone spins around to scan the region, but whatever rocketed past has since vanished without a trace. Regrettably, no additional footage was obtained. The scarcity of information connected to this video leaves me uncertain whether it's fabricated or if the military is simply remaining tight-lipped. It's possible that the unidentified flying object is a product of CGI, but discounting that theory, what you're viewing could potentially be our inaugural interaction with highly technologically advanced extraterrestrials. If this were indeed an extraterrestrial encounter, it would certainly change our understanding of the universe and our place in it. We would have to consider the potential implications of contact with a civilization far more technologically advanced than our own. The nature of the object and its swift glowing passage remain a mystery, enticing us to delve deeper into the uncharted territories of our universe. This trail camera snagged a rare sight, a spirit moose sauntering nonchalantly in the forest. Spirit moose, also known as white or albino moose, are not albinos but rather a variant with white fur, a result of a rare genetic mutation called leuxism. This condition, unlike albinism, does not affect the animal's eye color, which is why many spirit moose have normal colored eyes. They're extremely rare, spotted sporadically across North America and Scandinavia, particularly in Sweden. Due to their unique appearance, they've garnered spiritual significance among indigenous cultures, with some considering it a bad omen to harm one. This magnificent creature, seemingly without a worry, casually strolls through the woods, a testament to its rarity and beauty. Thanks to the trail camera, we've captured this exceptional moment, providing a rare glimpse into the life of these unique animals. The video begins with two guys documenting a mountain lion that has stalked them from behind during what was initially supposed to be a quick bow hunting trip. The mountain lion is tough to spot as it blends remarkably well with the landscape while maintaining an impressive level of stealth. They persist in filming the beast while simultaneously maintaining eye contact to prevent activating its ambush instincts for unguarded prey.
You're being hunted.
The entire incident is filled with intense tension and suspense due to the unpredictable behavior of the wild creature and its superior physical abilities. Fortunately, the footage concludes with the mountain lion vanishing into the thick, towering undergrowth. Let me know in the comments if you all are staying this calm. This video kicks off with a team of hunters, accompanied by their dogs, set on a mission to track down a wild boar hidden deep within a thick forest in Scandinavia. Just moments after dispatching their dogs to sniff out the hog, a frenzied barking erupts from the hounds, indicating they've located the beast. One of the men has a brief window of opportunity to take a shot. However, the ensuing events are far from what they had expected. Miraculously, despite the unexpected turn of events, no one incurs any severe injuries, and the hunting expedition ends successfully. Our upcoming clip features a man filming a gigantic boar bursting from the woodland and making a beeline towards him in his vehicle. Despite the hefty build of a wild boar, these creatures can demonstrate remarkable swiftness, clocking in at around 25 miles per hour. Subsequent scenes reveal the man's hunting dog also emerging from the woods and courageously embarking on the pursuit of the boar. Moments later, however, both the hound and the boar regrettably vanish back into the forested area, marking the end of the recording. This outdoor camera caught a small altercation between a cat and a raccoon. Cats, like many animals, have territorial instincts. This is particularly true for outdoor cats who've claimed an area, such as a yard, as their own. They will often engage in behaviors to mark their territory, like urine spraying or scratching, to deter other animals from encroaching on their space. When a raccoon or any other animal invades this marked territory, a cat may become defensive and protective, viewing the intruder as a threat to their space, resources, and safety. Raccoons, on the other hand, are generally nomadic creatures. While they do have home ranges that they frequent, their territories are not as rigidly defined or protected as those of a cat. Additionally, raccoons are opportunistic foragers, meaning they're likely to invade yards not for territorial gain, but in search of food or potential nesting sites. So, if a cat and a raccoon cross paths in a yard, there's potential for conflict. The cat may perceive the raccoon as a threat to its claimed territory and may attempt to defend this territory aggressively, while the raccoon, primarily focused on foraging, may retaliate if it feels threatened. Well, it was easy to tell who had the upper hand in this altercation. This intriguing clip, posted on June 24th, 2023, reveals a seldom seen event. A skirmish between two foxes for social supremacy. This rarely observed occurrence, due to the distinctive behaviors of these animals, was unexpectedly captured by a trail camera. The encounter began peacefully, but popped off when one fox leaped from a rock, triggering a power struggle. Though it only lasted a few minutes, the video ends without revealing the outcome, leaving the winner and loser a mystery. But nonetheless, very cool to see. The YouTube video Fight Club, posted in May 2023, takes viewers into a forest where a flock of turkeys unexpectedly erupt into a brawl. Initially, the turkeys seem peaceful, wandering and foraging, but the calm quickly descends into chaos, offering a glimpse of the unpredictable nature of wildlife. In an unexpected turn of events, the scene of tranquility transforms into a feathery frenzy. The air, once filled with the peaceful sounds of the forest, now resonates with the ruffled squawks and fluttering of wings. Each turkey becomes an adversary, lunging and pecking at its fellows. The cause of the fight remains unknown, adding an extra layer of intrigue to this already compelling spectacle. Could it be a struggle for dominance, a sudden scare, or just a sporadic display of aggression? The mystery fuels speculation, making the video all the more captivating for its viewers. Also, the event marked a memorable moment for the video's owner, who regards it as one of the most exciting scenes their trail camera has ever captured. This unexpected wildlife drama not only provided an intimate view into the rarely seen behavior of turkeys, but also served as a stark reminder of the astonishing surprises that the natural world can offer. This is just a really cute video of a cat frustratingly trying to catch a fish in a backyard pond that is frozen over. The cat is definitely confused on why he can't grab this fish. This This trail camera footage is pretty wild, isn't it? Notice how the creature seems to lock eyes with the camera, its gaze strangely human-like. It's as if it was aware of being observed and wanted to acknowledge its watcher. But let's speculate for a moment. Is this a gorilla we're seeing? Or could we be facing a cryptid? Perhaps a Bigfoot? When you scrutinize the image more closely, you might see that it's moving bipedally unlike a gorilla, which would typically use its knuckles for movement. I don't know about you, but if that was my trail camera capturing these images, I'd either keep a close eye on my surroundings or avoid that area of the woods entirely.